Okay, movie Sonic Simulator. I'm recording before I even get to this because I heard it's a little weird. Want to maintain those ripped arms and legs. Oh God, what is this going to be? I'm just a little bit uncomfortable with.
Ew. What is this? This is disgusting.
Why did they? Oh, I don't want to do this. Why did they make this? Is this like a yeah. I really don't like that they did this. Is there anything I can report this game for? Bullying? Someone bullied me for playing this? I don't know. Get out of here. Yeah, sure. I'll actually spend a lot of money here. I want to be the best one. Okay, if I buy more speed, it's really gonna ruin everything. All right, I can't even move anymore. Just gonna keep buying it to see what happens. I keep glitching and the game will probably be unplayable. Oh God, okay, yep. I don't know if that was supposed to happen in this game. Okay, what is this blue stuff coming out of me? Oh, okay, it's coming out of like the center of me. I thought I was like pooping that out and I was very concerned for my disgusting little rat friend. What is this? It looks like I have extremely dry skin. Wait, am I just coming back down? That took way too long. I ruined it. I actually ruined it. I was going to finally be at rest. I was finally going to die. There's nothing I can do anymore. I'm too fast. Sonic would have never wanted this. I wish I could just look like an actual disgusting rat in every single game I go to. Well, I can't even. Oh my God, bro. Okay, you know what? I'm done with this. Super Jumpman 12. Why did you do that to me? Needing some vitamin C? Do you mean therapy? Knuckles quest? You have one for Knuckles too? This was almost three years ago. You better have not made this one disgusting. Like, don't do that to Knuckles, man. All right, at least I'm me. Wow, this is the most intense Sonic game I have ever played and that anybody has ever played. It all goes downhill from here. Okay, well, yeah, I think that's somebody here chatting with me. No, nobody. Okay. Hey, I think I actually have to clean out my eyes. So what better way to do that with Mr. Clean as our God? This game is for our God, Mr. Clean. This man right here. I'm with your mom in the kitchen. Okay, so this is in heaven and this is their interpretation of the afterlife. So I will go up here and I will touch him. Thank you, Mr. Clean. I knew I would always find my way back to you. The Mr. Clean has one earring. He's actually kind of like, he's kind of punk. Like, that's actually kind of sick. And he's really muscular. I never realized how muscular he is, but he has that, like, that ball, like, in his forearm, you know? And, like, look at his triceps. Mr. Clean could actually, like, beat me to death. And he could do it very quickly and efficiently, too. And that's something I respect about our new Lord and Savior, Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean's businesses. And as you can see, just the name Mr. Clean attracts all the hot Roblox babes. Do I dare turn around? Am I supposed to see what this game wants me to see? Oh wait, this game is actually for like meetups. That's why they have this line here. So like people will like line up and then this is like their own government. This is their own army or something. Nobody owns this. Mine, mine. I don't care. I'll buy Outrageous Builders Club. I'll buy OBC. All right, cancel that. Cancel. That. How do I buy Builders Club? Oh, wait, right here. Give me some of that good. All right, I have now purchased. I have spent $20 to get this group. Okay, Mr. Clean. Group closed.
$20 down the drain. Are you kidding me? Baby Solar, would you actually? And then this is what he moves on to. This.
So apparently this game's like a Sonic Minions game. Can the Sonic series be saved? I'm very disappointed that they're actually making the Sonic movie look so bad. Oh God, well, all right, stop. I don't have a controller.
Why would you do this? Why would you do this?
Look, if they're gonna make him realistic, they better show every realistic thing he does. I want to watch him poop. I want to see how it happens. Does the poop get all over his fur? Does he wipe like a normal man or woman? Hopefully this movie teaches us everything we need to know. Jailbreak. If there's anything, Roblox out. Stop, it's loud, stop. Hello? This is like a movie? Hello? Why, he sounds like Sans. This is horrible. The villains have teeth. I can't read that fast. Now I'm coughing. I didn't read that either. So you got any ideas? Stop. I didn't watch Minions movie. I didn't watch it. I didn't watch Undertale. Wait, am I doing the obby with him? I'll be right behind you. Oh God, you're literally right behind me. You're not giving me any room. Wait, please stop. Stop. So this really is like Sonic the Hedgehog, except Oh Lord. Okay, that's actually sick. Shift. Oh, it's really Sonic. How do I become a minion though? I really would like to be a minion. I don't want to be me anymore. Or can I be Sonic? I kind of have Sonic hair right now. Oh, Wait, did he die and I get hurt? Something happened. We bumped heads and we both started crying. That actually happened to me in real life like 10 times as a kid. I would always cry less because I had the hardest head. What? I should not have gotten that mad. Wait, are you really starting me off? Right over here. Oh! Oh my god, this really is like exactly like Sonic. You just go boop, then you go boop. Oh my god, this is literally exactly like Sonic. Yoink. But why did they choose minions out of all things? Oh! Ah! Oh god. Okay, so it automatically puts me on there. That's nice. Oh, well, there's our both of our lives. No, 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 no. Will he dance with me? He will! I don't care that my throat hurts. I have this just all this excitement. Oh, stop.
Hello. I don't like you.
It's like we're exercising together. We're like a really sweet couple.
Have you seen a more beautiful couple?
You could actually be a minion. Why would you give me any other option besides that? Oh. Time disqualified? What do you mean? Wait, where's my baby back? Why am I not with my husband anymore? Why would you put me through that? Okay, so first we had to see disgusting, hairy, realistic Sonic in Roblox and outside of Roblox. Then they put us through a very difficult divorce. He took the children and he took half of my belongings. I had more money than him, so that's just how it goes. He gets half of my stuff and I'll get nothing. I lose half of my hard work in life. Oh, there you are. Wait, will he follow me next? I really need somebody in this world. Why would they have like a Sonic that you can be? A realistic one. I did it. I'm not happy though. D? There's not even a D rank. That didn't take me that long. It goes down to C and you gave me a D. How do I just continue? Oh god, what's happening now? What's up with the ugly kid? Are you talking about me? Forgot about him. They are talking about- Wait, they have to be talking about him. I'm Scooby from Scooby-Doo. The dog. That dog's still alive, unlike Marley from Marley Me from the Marley Me movie 6 months ago. See, those are all the kids that he's taking during the divorce. It's actually really upsetting. Yes, Mom, I know that I'm a disappointment. Thank you for calling to make sure I remember that again. That's what you guys are to me. I'll get like a comment that says like, hey Albert, you did really bad today. I'm just like, thanks. I'll try to do better tomorrow maybe. Why is this game so good though? Dance. Recital. Wait, the girls, I'm gonna be late to the recital. This is why we got a divorce, but somehow the court gave you the kids, not me. I wanted the kids. I was hungry. See, I literally should have gotten the kids. Comment below who should have gotten the kids because he just left them all there. Now I get to play as him. I get to play as the enemy. Reset. There, you're dead. I don't care. I will do this for hours to prove a point. Do you think I have anything to do? I am lonely in this world. Having trouble? Don't worry, you can do it. No, I'm doing fine. Okay, I took like a 5-minute break from recording and I went back to this and this is the first thing I saw. It didn't make me happy. You know, today actually started out as a bad day. Nothing bad really happened, but I don't like what happened. Okay, this sounds like, okay, everyone's gonna make fun of me and call me a brat for getting triggered over this. So I ordered Uber Eats, which makes me sound privileged enough, but stop, stop. So Uber, the app, will tell you when your person picks up the food, okay? What he does is he calls me, I don't pick up, cause I know you already picked up my food. I knew that already. So he leaves me a voicemail and then he sends me a text message that he left. This all doesn't sound like a big deal, okay? But like, why did he message me so many times? Why couldn't that helicopter have killed Gru, my husband that cheated on me? Yes, that's right. You're hearing this correctly. I can't, really? So I could do that, but my little ankles can't break it over that edge, huh? All right, let's just get this over with. Oh my God, that's actually sick. Yoink, 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 yoink. These people did absolutely nothing wrong to me, but I caused harm to them regardless. I feel like that's like a good basis of what the whole YouTube channel is. What the, man, what the heck is happening over there? I've never seen a Minion movie. I don't know if that's what he sounds like or not. I'm really sorry. Okay, I'm looking at the chat. You know, it's commanding as usual.
Hi, Mr. Flamingo.
Kill him. I want to kill him and wear his skin. Then I will get all the boys. Ah.
This is why I try to have the chat close as often as possible. I feel like a man should not be numb to those things. When I see that, I know it's weird, but I don't register in my brain as weird. I'm just like, oh, that's just somebody flirting with me. That's just somebody talking to me. No, that should never be normalized to no man. Or no woman, you know? I'll buy a Fortnite dance for 100. Oh my god. Wait, what's Mel? I thought you were gonna finish the groceries. Wait, did he turn evil? It will be your finish, Gruul. That doesn't make sense. Wait, who are these guys? These are all the men that you dated that turned you down. Then you took that same energy and put it towards me. I'm supposed to read this. This guy is more despicable than Gruul. Oh, I get it, because the movie's called Despicable Me. I get it now. I understand. Wait, what do I do? If I had ever seen this movie, this would probably start to make a lot more sense to me. I'd be able to appreciate it. With Gruul defeated, Mel and all the villains quickly took over. Within months, all but a few isolated areas and worlds were under their control. This is actually kind of scary. That kind of stuff can happen in real life. And it has before. Oh god. Is that me? Gruul, you're alive and tiny. Wait, a younger Gruul from the other time period. I wonder what my younger self would actually say to me.
One day you will be a successful YouTuber. I'm baby.
I don't know if he would be proud or if he would be like weirded out, because younger me always watched YouTube. I think older me right now would definitely not be proud of younger me right now. Does that make sense? Like if I looked at me from a while ago, I would probably slap him and tell him, you can do better than that. Wait, why am I this? Why am I this, but they are this? Why do I have to look at all these beautiful women, but I have to look like this? Goodbye. Oh God, the radar shows Vector up ahead, but who is even Vector? That's milk. That's literally milk. You're not gonna let me play the game, huh? Don't worry, I'll just go the way the game intended to or something. Oh God, I keep forgetting I kind of have to double jump to get things done. I don't think that was the way I was supposed to go, but I did it anyways. Thank you. Really just tells you what to do, huh? Doesn't really give you much of a choice. Can I just... Wait, let me up. Oh my god, I'm an actual genius. No, I'm not. That was really, like, not anything impressive. So I have a question. Are these the same guys who made that other minion zombie? Because I can't remember if I hated that or not. Or was that the Captain Underpants obby? Or did they just make every single obby? I know I didn't talk throughout that whole thing. Look, Mom. I got an on my report card today. Most of you are younger than me because I'm 21. I'm kind of old. I think the average age range of the channel, the age range of you guys is like weird. Not weird, but it's like, it's different because there could be someone like 6, 7 years old watching these videos, but also somebody like 15, 16. It's like SpongeBob, you know? That's what I try to go for. I want to make it so everybody can watch, but so you, like, where do you see yourself in the future? Like, I'm not trying to, like, be your parent right now because, like, I don't like the idea of raising children. I'm just asking you, like, what's up, brother? Does that make sense? Is this a boss battle? Is this the guy who stole my husband? All systems, full power? Oh, no. If you're actually gonna make me do, like, a challenging task, I'm gonna be upset. Die. Die. This is so cool. I love boss battles. Oh, wait, I didn't even finish my question. I always do that. I'll always like go from one topic to the next, but not finish any of the topics. None of the topics will be fully discussed. Do you think you're gonna be angry at you in the future? And if you do, if you actually genuinely think you'll be mad at you in the future, like you kind of have time to change that then. Okay, comment below. What's something really cringy you did when you were younger, maybe even a year ago? Because at the age you are, things change really quickly. I was 1 second off from a sir.
There is only pain in this world.
I did it. Wow, incredible. The more cringy things you do, if you can acknowledge what you're doing is cringy, that means you grew up a little bit. That means you matured a little bit. Or it could just mean you got, like, insecure. It could really mean a million things. I'm not your therapist. Someone mentioned that I would be a good therapist, and that might be true, but sometimes I tend to give people, like, the wrong advice. I'm happy to see you're all still alive. Well, that makes one person in this world. Like, I've told Tempest, hey, maybe drop out of school and just try YouTube. That's advice I gave him because, like, his YouTube videos are, like, really good. So it's like, I probably wouldn't be a good therapist. I don't know. I'd probably just tell people to, like, do extreme stuff. Take risks. Oh, I'm supposed to be reading this. We've got intel that villains are mass producing. Well, who cares, honestly? You know, we always make it out to be like, oh, America is the hero. We always win the wars. What if we're actually the villain? You know, what if we're all bad people, but we're the ones winning? So maybe it's good that the villains win because maybe we're the villains. That was maybe a little too political or deep for YouTube. I don't know. I'm not saying that's how it is. I'm just saying it could be is, you know? Why isn't Gru with me anymore? I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that and have him follow me. Okay, I maybe asked a lot of weird questions throughout this video. Yeah, I probably asked a lot of questions and like said a lot of things I shouldn't have. But let me know if you want me to finish this. I probably won't. I might when my throat gets better because I'm still recording a lot of videos and my throat is still ouch hurt. Oh wow, yeah, just keep trampling me. Keep throwing me around. I don't have any feelings. It's all right. So yeah, my throat is like getting to that point. I need to, you know, chill out for a little bit. So yeah, think about all the things I said. I actually am kind of curious what cringy things you guys have done, like maybe over the past couple years that you could look at and you're like, oh, that was pretty stupid. That keeps me up at night thinking about. So yeah, just do that. Just do it. Bye.